during this declining economy, don't worry. We can still invest in people's vices.
But is that the moral thing to do?